Good morning, nursery kids. Welcome to your today's session. Kids, in English, once again, today we will do letter R with a dot. Okay, so start with the day 26, 12, 20. Then you will write classwork and write the heading letter R, R for rose. Kids, now we will write the letter R with a dot. Okay, so start with the first one. Start from the dot and make a standing line to the third line. Then we will make a curve to the middle. After this, we will make a slanting line to the third line. Like this, once again. Start from the dot and make a standing line to the third line. Then we will make a curve to the middle. After this, we will make a slanting line to the third line. Once again, start from the dot and make a standing line to the third line. Then we will make a curve to the middle. After this, we will make a slanting line to the third line. Once again, start from the dot and make a standing line to the third line. Then we will make a curve to the middle. After this, we will make a slanting line to the third line. Like this. So kids, now we have done letter R, R for rose. Kids, in this way, you have to complete letter R in your English notebook. This is your today's work, so do it well. Okay, kids, thank you. Now it's time for our math session. Kids, in math, today we will do count and write. Okay, so start with the day 26, 12, 20. Then you will write classwork and write the heading count and write. Kids, now we will count these pictures and write their correct number in the given box. Okay, so start with the first one. Now tell me, kids, how many trees are given here? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here are given 5 trees. We will write here number 5. Like this. Now next, kids, tell me how many balloons are given here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here are 8 balloons. So we will write here number 8. Next, kids, count these flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here are given 4 flowers. So we will write here number 4. Next, kids, tell me how many sun pictures are given here. Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here are given 10 pictures of sun. So we will write here number 10. Now next, kids, tell me how many carrot pictures are given here. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So here are given 12 pictures of carrots. We will write here number 12. So kids, this way you have to do count and write in your math notebook. This is your today's work. So do it well. Okay, kids. Thank you. Bye-bye.